on Samvidhan Divas, as you can see towards my left. You know, what is this constitution? How will we define constitution? Constitution is a fundamental, smooth, living document according to which our country is governed. 26 November every year, to commemorate the adoption of the Constitution by the Assembly, India formally adopted the Constitution on this day. It came into force on 26 January 1950. Hema Priya is here to lead us by saying the preamble of the Constitution. You have to say aloud along with her. Assembly, attention. Stand at ease. Attention. Pledge. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic, and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic, and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith, and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuming the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact, and give to ourselves